Hopped up on morphine, Dr. Sam Beckett broke out of the insane asylum. And then... he woke up in a straitjacket, facing hungry bums that wanted to be left alone and looking for a place to stay for the night. The only problem was Al, a rapist from a nearby prison that tried to kill Sam because he was mean and queer. And so Dr. Beckett finds himself taking it in the rear, striving to block out once it's done, and hoping that the next time won't be so painful.